Hello, this is Lord, and welcome to another Diablo 4 video. Alright, so we'll go ahead and start this game, and we'll start where I last left off. Make sure my inventory is not cleared. Let's see. Okay. Did some of these, but they don't have check marks by them anymore. So I guess when you log off and back in, they're fresh. So I was going ahead in here, but I just, my inventory's. Let's go ahead and. Get rid of some of my inventory, clean it up. And then head back. Let's double check. +7. Socketed too. Nice. Well, shoot, I got 296. Wow, that's a much power. The rest, I'm gonna have to get out of here and put that down there. here, so I don't. Plus 9. Is it enough? That's socketed, so. Which. And then this one's like, yeah, 296. I think that's might be plus 42 armor, but I think I'm losing a little bit off that.
What will it be?
Okay. So I have a socket there.
Yeah.
catacombs to catch the light. Come and see.
Check all money, just to see. I don't have to do that, I just look. So that's three of those. So if I unsock it, I should be able to make a higher one of those, which, yeah, let's go ahead and do that. Okay. So what's this one? Lightning resistance for jewelry, armor, damage reduction, oh, control repair. This one.
I cannot make this right now.
Does it take more than three this time? Just put those back, and I think I will go resistance to all elements in the jewelry. Okay, there's all my sockets, so let's go back. Go back to that gate. Probably be next. Nothing to break.
I'm out of none.
So that circled me around. And so it looks like I either go that way or the other way. So let's go. I'll just go across, ignore that door. Maybe there's some goodies over here. Thank you.
I lack the needed mana.
It's weird, I can't go, it's clear, but I can't go past on every section that looks like that. Wait, let's look at the map. Okay, so that's about to take me in the circle, so yeah, do that, and go find that door.
Thank you.
same thing. There's an armor standing. Okay, so let's see, where do I gotta go? Okay. Back. And up. That is pretty strong. Stats. I'll lose the socket though, but let's see what else. Anything else? Supposed to move. the heck? Whoa, I can't go. What the heck? That's a glitch. Halfway.
Come on.
I'm not ready yet.
Oops. I definitely cannot beat her. I'm gonna have to come back at a later time for that one. Go. Another there's something with south. Let's go down. Let's see what's south. Was done. I mean, still gone. And I was just, I think I was there, right? After the Black Asylum, I was just in there, I think. Yep, I was. Well, I'll have to come back to it later. Let's do something that I maybe possibly can do. Looks like I just keep going in the direction I'm heading. Ooh, what's that? Oh. Thank you.
My bags are full.
Oh, boy.
My burden is too great. My burden is too great.
I don't think I have any more plain ones.
Thank you.
There's two of them. I was like, yes. Yeah, I can do that too. Nothing back here. What a rip.
My bag's in the book.
So I've heard. To go in there. Oops, that's not what I wanted. Let's dump some stuff and come back, because I got a feeling I need some more space.
What's left?
salvage.
It would be better if they did side by side. Immortal does that, so it's easier to go. Oh wait, that's legs. Okay, so I'm done. Okay, so I need to...
Not while I'm in town.
Does it kill the jewel, or will I get the jewel back? Because I know I'm dead. Immortal, you can do that. Okay, good. Okay, got that, so. Oh, wait, one more thing.
I cannot do that here.
Yeah, that's right. I'm going to the gym. No, wait, I'm not going. Make up my mind. I got this pinched nerve and it's just, yeah, it's messing with me. Very painful. So
not while I'm in town.
Let's make sure I actually, what if I definitely use those. Oh, it's a greed shine. It turns into a greed, I guess. Holy cow. Hmm. I was done with this level. I killed... Good thing I did go back to town. Thank you. surprised the monster pick. Well, of course I'm gonna clear out the rest of this. To kill. That's right, we're capped at 25.
Yeah.
There's not another portion of this. Over here.
Thank you.
it's all me. And Slayer. Grave Breaker.
Nothing that won't heal. I was a fool for trying to get into the old Light's Watch outpost. A place is overrun with fiends. I only wanted to... I believe my mother, Soriana, was stationed there. However, the church keeps everything but its records in the light. There must be something left behind at the outpost by Night's Penitent. Don't worry. I'll look into it. Only that it was once a bastion of the Knights Penitent, the holy order of cathedral knights who patrolled the roads, delivering the light's justice to evil. That is, until they marched away.
Compass. They went with my brother Peregrine to guide some merchants through the mountain pass, but were attacked by bandits. The hunters think Peregrine set them up. That cannot be right. He is not very devout, but he wouldn't do something like that. I want to look for him, but the winds are dangerous. Could I perhaps hire you as a bodyguard?
Yes.
Thank you. Before we leave, we should ask around town. Maybe he came back on his own.
How many times have I said, do not leave these walls? I promised your parents I would care for you.
That troublemaker? No. But let me know if you find him. I have some questions.
Young brother failed in his pilgrimage to the monastery. A shame. But no worse than any of us have earned, is it? Death of fang and claw, of freezing, of the pyre, of a
sinful bodies deserve no better. No, no. Peritan does his very best to avoid me, I'm afraid. I should hope he's somewhere praying for his own salvation. We gave up long ago. Yes, darkness is all around us, threatening to close in at any moment. It is our struggle to keep it at bay, if only just barely. Back when the Knights Penitent still patrolled these woods, they would construct great sanctified braziers to ward off evil. Yavoshad, friend. Beyond their notice or care. But the father sees our light burn from high atop his glacier. He knows that Margrave will suffer no evil. Many were bandits, murderers. Others, dear friends, good, light-tending folk, until they embraced evil. We must not share the fate of Nevesk. Examples must be made.
All right. He had a lot to say.
With those heathen merchants a while back. I haven't seen him since.
Right. I was hoping. The merchants were ambushed at the camp just before the pass. We should search there.
Actually, let's see here. Let me find it. I'm going to end it right here for now. Pick up next video. Please like and subscribe. Check out my other content. Until next time, stay safe out there.